I'm going to think of something cool. And what are your prices?
Well, right now we're at 75 an hour, and then I have more of the package deals. One of the popular package deals is 3 hours for 200, but we could go all the way up to, full 12 hours. It's really not that far.
No, that's
It's
extremely reasonable.
Yeah.
That's and that's including those lights that you have.
Correct.
Makeup room. This is a bona fide makeup room here with a wardrobe rack. And this was when he first built.
That's the right over here. Those two lights are right here. So basically, this one gets this right here.
This is what he first built. It's actually a bathroom, and but decided to build a changing area with curtains on it, and then a nice makeup station here. Wow, you could do a lot of stuff here.
Yeah, for sure. It's a lot of good. Like, these two rooms are really beautiful for behind the scenes, makeup scenes,
Yeah,
stuff
yeah,
like
yeah.
that. Because there's a
Yeah,
lot of
this,
diameter.
as he said, this could be a behind the scenes room here, either one of these. Show, like, especially like if it was maybe the beginning of a wedding video or something, make it.
Anything, yeah. I mean, we could even change the art on the wall for the suit,
Change the art on the walls. And all of this has got production value. There's this hallway
For sure, exactly.
with the doors, and I love these mirrors. Get back here. I love the mirrors with the little arrow shape to point down the hallway. And he's got some backdrops here and a couch. And this curtain is just too.
It's just to separate the top from the bottom. I just have storage up there.
Okay. But this is an interesting area. This would be a green room of sorts, but it also could be with the bar.
As far as this, I've had some good scenes where we'll set up hot lights right here, and we'll shut the doors, and then we'll basically just kind of beam the light through here, and just
Beam the
have
light and get the.
models stand in front of here, or basically bring the light from this side into here.
Yeah,
It's
and
pretty much
get.
whatever.
Yeah, that's a cool effect when you got the shade. Does it shows the bars of light?
Yep,
Okay.
exactly.
And a whole collection of both steady lights, and these are strobes here, and these are LEDs. And he's got gels for these, or you bring your own if you have a specific color. You even got, is that a sound system?
Yeah, so you can tap in Bluetooth and get playback.
Play some background
Whatever,
music,
yeah, whatever you guys want.
which I guess if a person knows what they're doing, they put that in post, but
Yeah, it's really for just like music, just keep everybody going.
So here's a door, and he says, though it's weak on these corners, and you can't walk on the corners, but this floor is painted, and if you can drive it in here, and it'll fit in this space, which is pretty large. I mean, there's a 3, 4, 5, 6, what is that, a 12-foot ladder?
Yeah.
There's a 12-foot ladder over there, and you can see how tall the
Yeah,
ceiling is.
I can hold the camera, you can walk out to the middle.
Okay.
So I'm about 6'9".
Yeah.
I'm 5'10" and something. I was 5'11", but you can see it's huge. Car, motorcycle, lights will kill all the shadows and make the background pop. These, we call these cones.
Which ones?
The ones that drop down.
Oh, just light bars.
Light bars will drop down. He said that for music videos they'll use them, and there's some nice cluster light spots, and then there's some barn doors. There's ample lighting.
It's great. I mean,